able to climb.
So much editing in the last video.
Okay. So, pretty simple game. Here's the layout. Easier cards to buy, a little bit harder cards to buy, a little bit harder cards to buy. These you get after you have certain gems in front. Now, these cards are purchased with these gems right here. On your turn, some of the actions are, you can take three gems of different colors. These are gold. Take three gems of different colors, like one green, one blue, one black. Okay. Or you can take two of the same color if there are at least four in the pile.
Yeah.
Okay. The other option is you can take a card to your hand and reserve it. The fourth option is you may purchase a face-up development card or a card from your hand using the gems that you've acquired.
Okay.
So we start with nothing?
You start with nothing.
Okay.
And then, so pretty simple. So if you want to go first, you can see.
Yeah, Kevin, go first.
No. So I'm going to go ahead and take one white, one blue, and one black.
Okay.
Three, one of each color.
I'm going to take a white, a green, and a red.
Okay.
I will take... I don't know.
Tic-tac, anybody?
Okay.
These are addictive, so be careful.
I'm going to take... a white, a blue, and a green.
Okay.
I'm okay.
Green. I blame Brenda for this.
Okay. I will take a white, a red, and a black. Now, when you take one to your hand, you can take a gold as well. You can only have three cards.
What are the golds? Count as wilds or something?
Yeah, gold's a wild.
Oh, okay.
You only have three cards in your hand at any point in time.
When can I purchase one? It's either take a thing or purchase a thing, right?
Yes.
Whenever you have this many gems, you can purchase it?
Yeah.
Or if you're looking around and you say, oh, so-and-so's collecting the same ones I am, I'm going to take this in my hand and I'll buy it after I get the cards.
I am going to take a white, a blue, I think, and a black.
White, a black, and a red.
Okay. Now, I am going to spend two white. Oh, shit. Got the wrong colors.
Oh.
Yep.
That happens.
It does. So, can't spend that, so I'm going to take a green, a blue, and a red.
Okay.
So, after you buy these cards, they stay in front of you.
And then
they
you get
now
the.
They count towards, like, if you bought this white one. From then on, if you bought this white one, it only costs you five additional coins.
Okay.
It counts as the color.
Yeah. And the max number you can have of the coins is how many?
None.
I thought you said you can only
there's
have...
There's no max to coins. You just can't have... Oh, 10 total.
Yeah, there
of
is
all
a
the coins. Or all the gems.
Gems, that's
so
it.
You can have 10 total.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay. So good. I am going to...
If you take more than 10, you then must discard down to 10.
A green.
Two red.
And a black.
All right, so you're buying that, and then one of these flips up.
Yep, new card comes out.
Okay. I am going to spend two white, green, not black. I'm going to take this one. Something about points or something?
These are points.
Oh, okay.
Okay, these are these have no points.
Okay.
So I'll spend... white.
The first to reach 15
a blue,
points.
Blue, a green, and a black. Let's take that one.
That one.
So, the way you get these is you have to have three cards
that match
of
those,
that type.
Yeah. to get the.
This is four red and four green cards.
And then they
so
count for
buy
three
these,
points.
You have to purchase these, and then the noble will come visit you once you have those things.
Okay. Whose turn?
My turn. I'm going to do two reds and two blues.
For this?
Okay. I'm going to do
two red. I can take two of that,
yes.
Right? As long as there's four or more?
Yep.
But I can't take another one?
That's correct.
That's correct.
Okay. I'm done.
To spend a green, a white, and 1, 2, 3 blue.
My turn?
See?
I'm going to spend my two. Oh,
three red.
Do that?
Is this what you're going for?
Well, I was thinking I was, but now I'm thinking I'm not.
You wait one more turn, you get a point with it.
If somebody else doesn't pull it up.
I took a red.
Yeah, you can't take two reds because there's only three left.
Yeah, I only took one.
Yep.
A red. Green.
I'm figuring. Green, black, and a red.
I'm just going to spend my three red and grab this. This one.
Two green, two red,
two red,
and a white.
Yep.
And then a white.
Okay. It takes a while to get used to looking at it that way.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I didn't realize I had a blue over
I'm going
there.
To take this card to my hand.
What?
Take a wild.
He'll put it in his hand, and he'll buy it later.
You can take a wild and do a card in your hand?
Yeah, the wild comes because you're taking a card to your hand instead
you
of mine.
You only have three cards in your hand.
Let me see. I think I'm going to do green, red, and a black. Looks like one.
I'm going to. Not know what I'm gonna do. I'll take a green, a blue, and a red. Green, black, blue, green, black, red. Kill them. When's the game end?
15 points.
15 points.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Usually it takes 30 to 40 minutes.
Okay.
Once the points start adding up, though, it moves fast.
And yeah. Right now, you have 10 coins, so you can't... Or
take any more?
Stones, you can't bring any more in without taking some out.
Yeah. I am going to pay 4 blue... And my one, wait, how many? 5 blue, and my 1 is 6.
Okay. So one strategy I've used before, I found a color that I could get that no one else could, and it made them always have to go back to the gem pile while I was getting stuff for free out of the
gym. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's a little rough to do it, but if you can,
definitely makes it different when you can do it.
Mm.
I'm gonna take 2 blue.
2 blue?
Dad.
You,
are there any specific piles of these cards there?
You look at each one in separate individual piles.
Okay. Like, and like, some of them have different, like, these have blue background, but these have brown.
Yep, separate the blue ones out. The blue ones are one of each for the drawing piece.
I'm gonna take a card.
I'm gonna,
sorry.
Yeah.
I'm gonna purchase this one for 1 blue. 3 green and a red.
Okay.
3 green. You only have 2. Oh,
yes, the green
you
card
have a 3.
Green.
Okay.
I'm going to take this to my hand. It's your turn, Matthew.
Uh-huh. I'm going to take 2 black.
I shall take a white, a red, and a black.
What's the gold? Random?
Yeah, they're wild.
Any card, or any gem?
I'm going to take 2 blue.
It's just, you only get 1 on your turn.
Yeah. But it counts for any gem.
Mm-hmm. So I like to take a card to get the gold. Build up stuff to just buy the card without the gold, so I've got it sitting there as a buffer.
A reserve.
Yep.
Yeah. That makes sense.
And can you take a card from any of the three?
Yep. You could actually pull from one of these and stash it, knowing that you only need a couple to get it or something.
Yeah. I spend my two red to get that.
Good call.
I'm going to take this into my hand.
A little while, nice.
Okay. I'm going to spend two white and one blue.
To spend two blue and one green. You can buy that one if you want it, Matthew. One white. No, you don't have the white.
Yeah.
I misread it.
Yeah. It's all good. I'm going to spend green and two black, and I'll get one back. Spend the blue, right?
Yes.
You only have one.
Oh,
you gotta spend
it.
Yeah.
I thought I spent it.
Yeah. Interesting. I'm going to not know what I'm gonna do.
Makes it real easy to look and see.
To see what you got in each color.
Oh, I see. Yeah, that makes sense.
All right, I see what you got.
And then you put your coins with them, it makes
a
lot of sense.
Makes perfect sense.
Did you just go?
Yep.
He did. He took a card to his hand. two blue. Black?
Yeah. I'm going to spend two white, two green.
Damn.
Okay. And I am going to spend four blue.
I am going to two blue.
And I'll do
one.
I'm gonna take this one in my hand. Take two green. Two red and a black. Green, four red, two black.
Three green and five blue.
Yep.
three blues. I'll take that one.
I'm going to do the five black.
What do you do if you take a card in your hand? You can take a card in your hand and take a gold?
Yep, take a gold. And then on your turn,
you can do it.
Pay for the one.
Take this one in my hand, take a gold. How many cards can you have in your hand?
There's
three cards.
Yeah, three of these. Two whites, two blacks, three blues.
Take two red.
Three diamonds, two green, three red.
Okay, I'm going three whites, five blacks. That gives me this card and five reds and, four reds and four blacks. King Henry comes to visit.
Interesting.
I forget about those.
When these are out, there's just no more.
There's no more.
Okay.
That diamond's free.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll take that one.
We're going to
lemon,
blue, red, two.
Yep.
Yeah. You got it. That gives me three green, three red, and three black. This guy comes to visit.
What? Yes.
Yes, he does this.
This is his thing, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Hmm.
this into my hand. So much for that.
If you saw, I was looking for a green.
Yeah, if he gets a green, he gets another guy.
Yep.
I'm gonna take.
Right ahead.
Nice. I appreciate that.
I need green.
Come on. This
and he gets that for free.
That's getting ridiculous.
I'll take that green.
And so and so comes to visit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
4 red and 4 green. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
He gets another point. He
I
wins.
Playing with him.
Oh my gosh.
One more point.
That's ridiculous. It's crazy.
Mm-hmm. One and two.
You get your blue for free?
Yep. I got me a blue for free.
No, you can get him.
Well, I got a blue.
Sorry,
for free.
Me.
The two can get you a blue for free if you want another blue.
Or pay one here and a green and get 4 points. That it's gonna matter. Kevin needs 1 point to win.
That's a ruby.
For free?
For free.
Nice.
Whoa. That come out of that deck?
Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe it did.
It
yes,
did.
It did. I'm sorry. Yeah. Okay. Shouldn't be anything there.
5 red, 3 black.
And
he
wins. That's bunk.
Got it.
Is that it?
Yep.
Yep.
9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yeah.
Oh, you were catching up there in those, though.
Yeah, I was about to.
You had 11.
Or I felt like I was.
Yeah, you. That's one strategy to get the.